Hi, my dear students, living not only in Nepal but also abroad. This is Sharad Kashyap from Midwestern University, and now I feel extremely enraptured to convey you a very important piece of message and information that you don't need to have further study in different parts of the country or different parts of the world, because this university, Midwestern University, is itself provides you almost all the things that you require, almost all the subjects that you require. And moreover, I would like to tell you the syllabus, the course of this university is of international standard, international nature. Apart from it, it is 100% interdisciplinary, that gives you different pieces of knowledge from different directions of life and our fields. So that's why I would like to request you heart and soul to join it, because we are here not only to give you bookish knowledge but also the spiritual knowledge, which is very, very important in order to improve your personality. Because only providing certificate is not important, making the life worth living is very important. And so our emphasis is also on how to improve your personality by spiritualizing your minds. That's why because it is well known that many people or many even talented students suffer because they lack spiritual strength, spiritual knowledge. We all provide these things also, and it makes your life worth living. It teaches you how to live and how to smile even in the unfavorable circumstances. So the environment is so well here, so fine here, and so cordial here. You will get a friendly environment, you will get homely environment, and almost all the members of the university are highly sensitive towards the students. And that's why I would like to ask you, to request you humbly to come and join it and get almost all the facilities and knowledge that you need in order to improve your life career or improve your personality. And you know that health is lost, something is lost, wealth is lost, nothing is lost, but character is lost, everything is lost. So our focus is on uplifting your moral strength and character. That's a very, very important thing. So I look forward to seeing you admitted here soon, and wish you all every success in every walk of life.